All right, guys, welcome back. Today we're going to take a quick look at the share freeze, which is a gateway to Google Moves. So it is an important one. So what you need to learn is basically a site freeze. I did a tutorial on it. I hope you check that one out. It's not a hard move, right? So what you're going to do is the same as the site freeze, but the share freeze is slightly more backwards, but it's the same concept. So what we're simply going to do is go into our side freeze by leaning over that arm and then placing the bottom leg over the top leg, the back leg, right? And what you're gonna do is tilt your hip towards the floor so you can place that foot on the floor. And what you're gonna do is look up, so you're more or less on the top of your head. And here, because you lean on both the head and the foot, you actually don't need the hand. But the other hand doesn't even need to be fully into your body. Right here, this is a simple chair freeze, right? And try to get this one, try to play with the legs maybe, try to make little runs with it. It's not a hard one really, just try to master it, guys. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you another time.